Yeah. Fuck that niggas talking about, huh?
Yo. What's good, YouTube? Super 31, be back in the building playing some Survival Lost Lands. First look. This is 99 cent in the Google Play Store. First time I'm trying it out. I haven't played it yet, so we're going to see what this shit look like together. So be open world type shit. I don't know. So, all right, here we go. So we have our character. We got the run button, jump button. Got your health, stamina, thirst, and hunger. And up here we got inventory, crafting system, campfire, save totem. I guess those are save points. Workbench, stone hatchet, metal workbench, cloth bone workbench, and building pan. Okay. So we're going to see what this shit is about. Oh, what's this? Open. Oh, yeah. Can I double tap? Thought I could double tap it, but guess not. And the building pan. Okay. And let's see what this one has. Ooh, food and water. Oh, shit. Take all of them, right? Yeah, take all of it. Fuck that. It still didn't give me all of it. What the hell is this game doing? Okay, there you go. Can I put them together? Yeah, good. Okay. So food, take every piece. Yep, 20. And we got some rotten meat. I take it. I don't know what I could do. Oh, he threw it down. Okay, guess he ain't want the rotten meat. I'm trying to pick it up. Okay, there we go. So that was everything in the chest? Yeah, that was everything. Okay. So we did get some tools. That's a good thing. Let's see how this shit work. Oh, you got to tap it. You can't hold it. So I see down at the left-hand corner, it shows what we're gathering. I don't know what kind of mods is in this game. What do you hunt? Or what hunts you? So, don't ask, don't tell, because I really don't know. Which one is this? Wait, what is this? Go to inventory. So, we got the axe. The stone hatchet. We're going to use the stone hatchet to chop down trees. I don't want to kill the durability of the axe yet. But we can't use that. Can't use that neither. Okay, that's not nothing to touch. Let's go back to this one. I know I'm walking. I'm sorry, but I don't want to waste my stamina neither because I don't know how this shit works. Okay, so we could craft buildings, I'm guessing, because this is Oh, I like this. Roof, floor, wall, foundation, window. I like that. I like that right there. That's not bad at all. Okay, but how you get out of here? Okay, just exit off it. Okay. So to get a lot of wood, because I see we're going to need a lot of wood. And I want to explore before I start crafting, because like I said, I haven't played this yet. I just purchased it, 99 cent in the App Store, if you missed that part. And we're going to see if this shit is worth it. I'm going to get my money back. One of the two. For now, it seems okay. It seems okay. I like the intro. You know, you was on a ship. The ship had a little accident. And you ended up lost on this island. So, you got to try to survive. Now, where's food at? Oh, wait, what kind of weapons can you craft? I think you need a workbench for that. And we could make a workbench right now. But I don't want to make one right now. So, let's go. Let's get out the axe just because we got to take somebody's face off. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a rock. Why did it look like it was formed or something? Like something that could kill me. I love the look of this shit. The look of this shit is nice. I got my settings set on Ultra PC because I think this supposed to be in a PC game. So mine's just set on Ultra. Oh, yeah, we get stone. Can I get stone with this? I don't know. Let me try this one. There we go. Okay. So we got stone and metal. That's what's up. Ooh. Ooh. This feels good. It's not a bad game. It's not too much shit on your screen. You know, they could have did something with the jump and run button. Could have made that look a little better, but other than that, it feels okay. I still want to know what kind of animals or danger is in this game. That's what I'm waiting to see. I hear monkeys. That's just sound effects, I guess. I can hear them, though. I like the way this look. Look at this shit. The graphics look real nice. Oh, shit. I'm killing my stamina. Let me chill. The sound is great. Like, it really sounds like you're in the jungle. Y'all hear this shit? It'd be good to run into something, though. So, as far as what I'm seeing right now, I give this game like a 7.5. 7.5 to an 8. Like I said, it doesn't look that bad. It doesn't look bad at all. It looks good. The only thing I don't like is the arrows on the screen. I don't like the arrows. But as far as what I'm seeing, I haven't ran into anything that's kind of dangerous yet. But it's early stage of the game, so we'll see what happens with that. I got water. Can I drink? How you drink it? How you drink the water? Oh, you gotta go there. Consume. Hello? Oh, shit, I just dropped it. And this is a beta too, so, you know, it's early beta. Okay, consume water bottle. For some reason, I can't consume the water bottle. Let's try these up here. Maybe I gotta be in my inventory to consume it. Just take one. Okay, so they gotta fix that right there. We just found that out. Ooh, what happened? It's nighttime. And I'm in the middle of the woods at night. Yeah, we see there's a day and night cycle. It's kind of dark out here. And I lost the path I was going. There's no map. I can't drink any water. Let's see if I can make a campfire now. 24 stones. It's crafting. I got 13 stones left. Can I eat the meat at least? It says cook. Yeah, I can't even eat the meat. Oh, do you got to move it over here to the character? Oh, I think I just dropped it. Oh, if I did that, I'm dumb. Yep, and I'm dying. Am I dying or something attacking me? I think I'm dying of thirst. Yep, I'm dying of thirst. I can't do nothing about it because it's not letting me. See, it's not letting me consume it. No, leave that. Oh, well, I don't know. Like I said, this is an early stage of the game, so let's see if I can drop the campfire at least. Can I place it? Yeah, I can place the campfire. I wish it was a sound effect when you die. I need to put wood in there. Put one. Oh, this is one of them games where you gotta, the only way to use, all right, so, like I said, it's early stages. Y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think about it. I think it'd be a good game. You know, I'm gonna write to the developers and, you know, let them know what I think about it. Y'all can do the same thing. The link to the game will be down in the description below. You wanna go check it out. It's 99 cents. It's only four quarters, like, less than four quarters actually, but you know, go check it out. So make sure you guys smash that like button. Peace, you too, Super31. I love you all, and I'm gonna see you all in the next episode. And you know how to consume this water, please let me know, because I really like to know how to drink water. I know how to drop it, but I can't drink it. All right, y'all. Peace.